Derek Gavely from Grand Prairie. This is his first year with the Western Chuck Wagon Association. He'll become the barrel number two. The barrel number one, under the sponsorship of Capstan Hauling, a locally operated out of Grand Prairie, been joined since 2002, as a rookie of the year last year, Tyson Graham, second year with the Western Chuck Wagon Association. One more time, high speed blend in three. Derek and Horizon at two, Tyson and Capstan at one. Look at this guy go. He is turning. He's going to get out there now. Let's see if Tyson Graham can turn back to make a good one. He is in the wrong position. That makes it a three and Tyson Graham in second spot. Bren Whitfield's on the outside of three. And there is Derek Gavely. He's actually going down the third spot right now. And it's going to be a race for number one and two. As in that inside rail. Wow, look at Derek Gavely. He's moving up in the middle right now. He's in third, but now moving up to second. He's got going there side by side now. Holy, you can put a cigarette paper between their wheels. Derek Gavely is taking the lead. Look at him go. What did he do to these horses? He is going very hot and heavy. Now he's side by side. They're passing that lead back and forth. Tyson Graham, now the 2010 Rookie of the Year, is pulling ahead. Capstan hauling his butt out there. On the way home. Now it's a race. This could be the race of the night. Here we go. Grandma's got home. Tyson Graham. Check out Enerflex's supper tonight over there at the Enframe building. There is Glenn Ridsdale, Speedy Gonzalez for High Speed Directional Drilling. Glenn Ridsdale. You see, Capstan Hauling is his sponsor. Here comes our 2010 Rookie of the Year, Tyson Graham.